thoughts about higher performance runners on base tonight?
Well, again, we left some runners on base, and some guys came up in some key situations, and we weren't able to take advantage of it. But gosh darn it, I mean, after a game like that, obviously we're devastated with another loss, but how can you fault our guys? I mean, I thought we played hard. We fought back. Got good, great pitching performance from Nick Williams, a great relief stint by Andy Cox coming in. Trevor comes in and picks up Andy in the ninth, and then he gets away from us in the tenth. We left too many opportunities out there again, and it cost us. But I could go back to the hotel. I hate losing, but I could go back to the hotel and feel a little bit better that I think we took a step forward tonight as a team. I thought we fought. We had some grit. But there were some things that we continued to do that's affecting us in the long haul.
What were your thoughts on kind of that last play? Simcox stabbed it. Looked like he had a shot at him, or what?
Great play. I mean, yeah. It was a super play. If the runner doesn't get a great jump there, if it's just an average runner, the guy's out at the plate. And that's what it comes down to, the last play of the game, and we make a super play, and they beat it. The guy beats it by a hair, I think, or I suppose. So you can't, feel horrible about the loss. Obviously, we need to get out of this, but the fight and the grit was there tonight, definitely.
Someone's just kind of shifting gears. I'm kind of working on a sports game show about college basketball.